So today we will discuss about the features of business letter, the elements that are content in a business letters. So look at the first features of business letter is the letterhead. So the modern letter usually occupy about 2 inches space at the top for full name of the business, address, pin code, telephone number, etc. So at the top of the paper, the consists letterhead. So it covers about 2 inches space of the at the top of the pages, and that includes the name of the business, address, pin code, telephone number, etc. So letterhead contains all these things. So the first of all, there will be a letterhead. Next, the date. So the date is used to indicate the date of the letter was written. So date is very vital in a business letter. So date indicates when the message is transmitted to the receiver. The month, day and year should be written 2 inches from the top of the page. So the date usually is written 2 inches from the top of the page. So 2 inches below the page. So that is very important. So letterhead mein kya hoga? Letterhead mein jo bheja gaya letter jis business mein hai, jis company mein, woh isi company ka stamp jaisa hai rahega. Isme address rahega us company ka, एड्रेस रहेगा, बिजनेस का नाम रहेगा, एड्रेस रहेगा, पिन कोड रहेगा, टेलीफोन रहेगा, फैक्स रहेगा, जो भी रिक्वायरमेंट है जो वो रहेगा. जनरली ये 2 इंचेस कवर करता है पेज का. डेट इम्पोर्टेंट है जो 2 इंचेस फ्रॉम द टॉप ऑफ द पेज, पेज का 2 इंच नीचे उसका डेट रहता है. लेफ्ट साइड राइट साइड कहीं भी लिख सकते हो. तो जनरली इज रिटन एट द राइट साइड. नाउ लुक एट द receiver address. A business letter must start name and full address of the persons to whom it is directed. This is written to the left hand margin. So the writer has to write the name of the particular persons to whom he wants to transmit his letter or for whom he is writing the letter. So his address is to be written at the left side of the paper. So left side में paper के left side में उसका, जैसे यहाँ अगर paper head होगा, letter head होगा, यहाँ पर address लिख दिया, तो यहाँ पे इस जगह पे होगा उसका address, इस वर्क address. Now the subject. So the subject must indicate in brief the matter for which it is written. This helps the receiver to grasp the probable matter covered in the letter. The subject of the letter should be written in a fresh form. So the subject of a letter is very important because it indicates the matter, indicate the issue, indicate the whole, indicates the details that has been written in the letter. So it is the, you may say, the sign or indication what is written in the letter. So by looking the subject matter, receiver can easily understand what is written in the letter, or you may say what is the matter of the letter. So the subject of the letter should be written in a fresh form, not in a complete sentence. The subject में क्या होगा? Subject होगा एक subject indication है जो देख के ही receiver समझ जाएगा कि letter में कौन सा topic लिखा हुआ है, किस लिए letter लिखा हुआ है. और ये subject matter जो है ये क्या होता है, ये फ्रेज फॉर्म में लिखा जाता, not a sentence. Now look at here the reference. So reference should be written to locate the earlier correspondence on the particular subject. So reference is written for the correspondence, the particular subject. So So if so reference, so reference indicates the communications that have been taken earlier. So reference क्या है, reference में कितना number letter जा रहा है, कहाँ से जा रहा है, कितना number letter, उसका indications क्या है, जो previously कोई communication थी उसका indication reference में दिया जाता है, कितना number letter है, कहाँ से जा रहा है, उसका एक short form में दिया जाता है reference number, या कोई पहले communication किया है, ये सब. So reference reference is used for that particular purpose. Now the you may say the salutations. This comes above the body of the letter at the left hand side. So it is written, salutation is written at the left hand side above the body of the letter. Formal phrase such as dear sir, dear madam, dear customer may be used as a salutation. So after subject you may write at the left hand side the salutation. If here the address, the subject, now here starts the salutations, dear ma'am, dear sir, next the body of the letter. So it indicates the salutation kya hoga, salutation hoga salutation hoga body ke upar, first left hand side mein salutation start hoga, dear sir, dear ma'am, jo bhi ho, respected sir, honorable sir, जो भी हो यहाँ पे शुरू होगा salutations. So salutations, after salutations you have to write about the body of the letter. So that is the most important part of a business letter. We may say the letter details of subject matter to be covered in the body. So all details should be written in the body of the letter. The writer can divide the paragraph of the body according to the subject. So here the writer can divide the body of the letter into paragraph according to the information, according to the matter he wants to convey. If there is only one issue he wants to write, he can use only one paragraph. If there is more than one issue or different issues, so he can divide the body into different paragraph for different issues. So body is the main part of a letter. So body mein kya hota hai, body jo hai ye details mein likha jata hai, chitti mein details mein likha jata hai body. Us body mein kya sab kuch details mein diya jata hai. So body agar ek matter ki kisi ek purpose ke liye chitti diya jata hai to body ek paragraph mein hoga. Agar body different purpose के लिए different purpose according to the writer use कर सकता है different paragraph. Now the closing paragraph. So closing paragraph is most important part in a letter. The closing paragraph is used for summing up the matter of communication. So here the closing paragraph summing up the matter what have written in the body of the letter. Here in the closing paragraph the writer can or writer has to summarize what he has written in the body. Now this paragraph should be convincing as much as possible because the final impact depends upon this paragraph. So the closing paragraph should be forceful and convincing, because by reading this paragraph the receiver can be convinced of the writer. So closing paragraph बहुत important part, important role play करता है यहाँ पे कि ये closing part, जो paragraph closing paragraph है, ये paragraph letter में क्या कुछ लिखा है, क्या कुछ इसमें summarize करता है इसमें. So ये convincing part होता है, इस part में writer convince करता है कि जो लिखा है उसे वो इस सब में convince करता है. इसमें जो ये सब लिखा है ये मेरा ये करना है, ये सब request करता है, ये सब जो मतलब जो पढ़ता है उसे रिसीवर, वो इसी पार्ट को पढ़ के कॉन्विंस होता है पेपर में, चिट्ठी में. नाउ द सब्सक्रिप्शन और कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री क्लोज. सो सब्सक्रिप्शन कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री मीन्स द एंड सिग्नेचर ऑन द एंड वर्ड एंड द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री क्लोज हेयर द एंड सिग्नेचर और एंड सेंटेंस ऑफ पैराग्राफ. सो द यूज ऑफ द सब्सक्रिप्शन depends upon the degree of relationship between the writer and the receiver. So the subscriptions will be written according to the relationship between the writer and the receiver. So the your faithfully, your sincerely, best regards are generally used for subscriptions. So all these things are used, basically used for a subscription for complimentary letter at the end of the letter. When subscription, last one you send CD, your faithfully, the last one which is signature, the, and the last one signature contains the writer's name, the title, or in some cases of the name of the organization. Yes, sir. बताओ ये सिंसियरली ये फैक्ट को लिख के अपना नाम सिग्नेचर करता है, टाइटल कौन सा पोस्ट में है, केस, और अगर किसी कंपनी से लिख रहा है तो उस कंपनी का इन सम केसेस द नेम ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लिख सकता है. जैसे फॉर राजेश माथुर जनरल मैनेजर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का नाम, ऐसे पीपीटी ऐसे कुछ लिख. नाउ लुक एट द एनक्लोजर, दिस इज एन ऑप्शनल एलिमेंट. सो एनक्लोजर is an optional element. If any documents are enclosed along with the letter, they should be listed at the end of the letter. If the writer wants to enclose some documents with the letter, so he can listed that particular documents at the end of the letter for the consideration of the receiver. So it is an optional part. यहाँ पे कुछ अगर चिट्ठी के साथ कुछ एनक्लोज करना चाहते हैं उसे लिस्ट करना होगा लास्ट में, इसलिए एनक्लोजर ऑप्शनल पार्ट है. ठीक है, सो थैंक यू.